If you've ever tried doing fast or sit-up glue wall in the PC version of Free Fire Max, you already know how annoying it feels. Switching to the glue wall is slow, crouching is slow, and switching back to your weapon feels even more delayed, like everything happens a moment too late. But chill, SMY Gamer is here to fix that. Today, I'll show you the cleanest, fastest, and smoothest way to do sit-up glue walls in Free Fire Max PC and Google Play Games Beta with just one key. No timing issues, no extra stress, no missed walls, just pure, crisp speed. There's a zip file waiting in the description. After downloading, open the folder named Crouch Gloo Wall. Inside it, you'll see another folder called Auto Hotkey and the main file, crouchgluewall.ahk. First, open the Auto Hotkey folder and install the program. It is already installed in my PC, so I'm not installing it again. If you are done installing the program, then right-click the crouchgluewall.ahk file and run it as administrator. Now open your Free Fire Max keyboard settings. Bind Glue Wall to X, bind Crouch to C, and make sure Q is completely empty. No keybind assigned. Perfect. Setup done. Now, jump into the match. Press E to drop a super fast crouch, plus glue wall instantly. Press Q to switch back to your weapon without delay. That's the easiest and smoothest way to get fast setup glue walls on PC, without missing a single action. Thanks for watching. SMY Gamer is always here to make your gameplay better. We'll see you in the next video.